Today is your lucky day because we're about to relive and reenact our very special occasion and day with all of you. We wrote our own vows, and tonight we are going to relive this special moment.
Be quiet, they respect my wife!
All of you now get up, get on your feet, and take out your phones, take out your camera phones right now, and capture this inspirational moment, this life-changing moment that we're about to have when we redeclare our marriage vows and all in front of all of you.
I need to take on the duty of being your best man. So I figured I'd come out here, I'd pour up a couple of drinks, and I'd bless you guys with a toast. What do you say?
I don't need your stupid toast.
Then accept my challenge for the United States Championship at SummerSlam.
I'll say no to that.
I came out here, challenge you, you're not gonna accept it? Well, if you're not gonna accept my challenge, then you're gonna hear my toast. I came all the way out here to be the best man, so I'm gonna do a toast. Hold up. You gotta have a little drinky drink with the toast, you know that.
This is not yours.
I'd like to take this time to make a toast to Rusev and Lana. First of all, I'd like to say thank you. Thank you so much. I've never had the opportunity to see a marriage between a Bulgarian Sasquatch and a mail order bride. You're kind of disappointing me. This is kind of a drag out here. I'm not having a good time. I'm a little disappointed. I was expecting so much more out of you, Rusev. Just like Lana was expecting more on your wedding night.
It went right after Roman Reigns.
Defending the honor of his wife and his institution of marriage. Rusev has every right to be upset right now.
And here comes Roman Reigns, headbutts, battle it back against Rusev. Not quite the wedding night that Rusev expected.
So much for the toast from Roman.
So much for being best man.
Look at Rusev.
Rusev has been unleashed. Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that'll make Twitter.
There's a Princess Lana for you.
Bridezilla.
I thought I had a sweet tooth.
Would you stop it with your silly jokes? This is ridiculous. Roman Reigns just ruined a beautiful thing, a beautiful cake, and the face of a beautiful woman.
He must pay for this.
Technically, you bumped into Lana.
Don't be smart with me right now. He must pay for this. He must pay. I'm your top pick. I'm the top draft. I'm your top champion, the greatest United States champion. You need to do something about this right now.
I'll do something right now. At SummerSlam, you can work out this frustration of yours on Roman Reigns in a match for the United States Championship. Have a nice day.
And congratulations.